Welcome to the Lyman Report. This is Gustav Zajce coming to direct from my assisted living quarters in Brighton Beach, Brooklyn. You ever wonder why women don't drink beer at the beach? Because they get sand in their schlitz. A nymphomaniac was looking to make love. She takes off all her clothes and she hitchhikes. Along comes a man riding a bicycle. He says, hop on. She's riding about 5-10 minutes, no expression on his face. She says, stop the bike, stop the bike. Don't you realize that I'm nude, I'm naked? He says, lady, don't you realize this is a girl's bike? A convenience store was robbed. They called the detectives in. Detective says, can you identify the perpetrator? They said, well, he was an elephant. The police said, was he an African elephant or an Indian elephant? He says, what's the difference? He said, well, the African elephant got longer ears. He said, I couldn't tell he's wearing a stocking over his face. Someone's toilet was overflowing. And they opened the window, they're yelling, fire! Fire! Fireman comes, where's the fire? He said, no fire. They said, why'd you yell fire? He said, you think I yelled crap, anybody would come. Someone took a dump, and they left the toilet in the toilet bowl that didn't flush down. Later at night, they're drunk. They're hugging the toilet bowl there. Look down the bowl, they say, gee, I don't remember eating that. This is Gustav Zajcik saying thank you for listening. Goodbye and good luck.